Okay. Alice, you've been here a few times already. You remember how to get upstairs to your husband's office? Damn, there are zombies here too. What happened to Robert? I have to get to his office as soon as possible. I need to walk quietly past these freaks. He spotted me. I have to kill him before the other zombies hear. I hope the rest of the zombies don't come running in here now. I've got to get into Robert's. Damn, Robert is not here. Maybe there's something that will say where he is now? Some kind of note. It says something about Robert? Robert's not in the goddamn precinct. Besides, he's got the chiefs with him, so there's a chance he's okay. There are car keys in the chief's office. That's what I need right now. I need to get into his office. But in order to do that, I need to get the key to it. And here's the sheet with the combination drawn on it. Great, I did it. Now I have to get the key and go to the chief's office. I have to find the car key and get out of here. There's the key. It's time to go to prison. I hope Robert's there and he's all right. Robert, I hope you're all right. Please, wait for me. I need to search this wing of the prison and see if I can find anything. The key card? I could obviously use it to move on. It's a report of a disaster that happened. What? An experiment on prisoners? Deranged jailers? Attacks on people in a fit of rage? Is the zombie virus coming from here? And the police office chief must have had something to do with it too. Only, why did he take Robert with him? I need to search this wing of the prison, see if I can find anything. Robert must have gone to the epicenter with the chief to eliminate the threat and find the cause of the disaster. The report said that the disaster occurred in Sector A. I think that's where I will find further answers.